Guys, I managed to get a free copy of Dying Light 2, bro.
You what?
I would like to get a shout out to the people who sent me the code. I really appreciate it, bro. But this took a lot of effort to get this game, bro. This took me a lot of effort.
2 hours later.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Y'all wasn't supposed to see that right there.
Civilization is a vulnerable thing.
Right.
A whim of circumstance. At any time, the smallest flap of a butterfly's wings may set catastrophe in motion. Haran, an entire city wiped from the map. Those left behind there did not stand a chance.
Why'd they get left behind?
The world's greatest minds came together and found a vaccine against the Haran virus. Finally, mankind had prevailed against the disease. But people always want more.
Who behind there, young boy? Because that man's a whole disease himself.
Despite the promise to shutter its labs, the GRE continued its research in secrecy for military purposes. It didn't take long for a variant of THV to escape into the world once more. The fall happened more rapidly than anyone could have predicted.
Oh my goodness. See, if they listened to Youngboy, that wouldn't have happened.
The few who survived now live in small enclaves. The only means of contact between distant human settlements are lone individuals, brave or desperate enough to travel on their own across dangerous wastelands. They are known as pilgrims. Somewhere on the map, one city is still standing.
Oh!
Isolated from the outside world. A city with special rules. Now, it's the last bastion of humanity. A chance for us to learn from history. And for once, make the right choices. Because every choice you make here shapes the future.
Okay, hold on now.
Irreversibly.
They did all that for an intro? Now this man about to be crazy, bro. I'm not reading this.
Oh wow.
Guys, welcome to Dying Light 2, bro. We about to be folding some zombies, doing a lot of parkour stuff. We got to get into this, bro. Come on. So there's three different modes. There's easy, normal, and hard. Now you know I'm the best at games like this, so I'm definitely picking. What? Y'all can't say nothing to me, bro. Look, I'm 2036. 2036? 15 years after the fall.
Okay, okay.
Yo, who's taking off like that? He running like he... Oh! Oh, he going crazy with the parkour! Oh, this is me. They starting us off like this?
Ooh, you still got it.
You know, this game used to be more fun.
And you used to be younger.
And dumber.
What matters is, you're still just as fast. Because a slow pilgrim
is a dead pilgrim. Yeah, I know.
Get up here. I want to show you something.
I just realized he watched me do that. Look at that.
Thanks. It's It's good to see you, Spike. I mean, how long has it been?
Far too long. But don't get all mushy on me now. Come, I want to show you something.
Okay.
Where are we going?
You'll see. It's incredible.
What's incredible?
Most pilgrims don't last 2-3 years on the road. How you been kicking around for what? 4 years now? And you're still alive.
When? So are you.
I know, but I'm fucking awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
Seriously.
Why are you moving like this?
Got a new lead on Jane?
Nah, trail went cold after New Paris.
Which route did you take? Through Baines or Gary?
Baines. What a shithole. Some 5 rickety huts left and a ramshackle fence.
Look at that. A beehive full of honey. Can't let an opportunity like this go to waste.
No way.
Hey, what a problem, man. I'm spinning on these perks like I'm a laundromat.
Wow.
Somebody had a nice crib. Damn it, locked. I'll try to get through here.
Where's the action at?
Take anything we could use.
Yeah, sure.
Look, we're not getting in this way, so find us another entrance already.
Oh, okay, my fault. I wasn't paying attention. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of stuff in here. Hold on.
Yeah. Empty.
Wow. Okay, we got some feathers.
Nothing here.
Alright, I'm gonna open the door right as soon as I finish looting. He's gonna have to wait out there for a little bit.
Nothing in here.
Hey, yo!
What the?
6-9!
Hey, everything alright?
Yeah, just rats.
I think it's time we parted ways.
Why?
I didn't finish looting.
I'm starting to worry about you. And you know our saying. If you're starting to worry about someone, it means it's time to go.
Alright. Okay. Alright. Bro, I didn't even finish looting yet. Let me see what's in here. Look, rice. We can make that. My boy is gone on that couch. Everyone just gone. Wow. Looks like Dave didn't even get a chance to say goodbye.
That's heartbreaking.
Why does his neck look like that, though?
They died on their own terms.
Let's hope we get that lucky, too. I'll see what's upstairs.
Dearest Mary, I'm sorry I ran from you. They say that once the virus makes you turn, you're gone forever. That can't be true. I know you're still in there, underneath all that pain and disease. I'm coming to join you. No more running. God.
Hey, come here. Check this out.
This man just be everywhere that he needs to be. Like, Spike, what are you doing?
Thank you.
Actually, let me go loot some more.
Sit down, buddy. For you.
A gift?
A gift from the heavens, to be more accurate. I've just found it by the owner's dead body. May it be of more use to you. Here.
It's gone flat.
Look at you and your sophisticated palate. Drink. Who would have thought the end of the world could be so peaceful?
Yeah, at least until night falls.
True. I wish Crane could have seen this.
Who?
Doesn't matter.
Crane? Dying Light 1 Crane? I keep forgetting it's the same game.
I tracked down that guy for you.
Oh, you can say what you want.
What guy?
Quit pretending. You became a pilgrim to track that fucker down. Waltz, I found someone who knows him.
Wait, what? And you're only telling me now?
When I tossed you a beer, thought you'd guess right away we were celebrating. The guy's in Villador. Supposedly he knows something about Waltz.
Villador? So I'm that close, huh? I got a favor to ask you. You deliver this to Gary, it's on your way. People don't like pilgrims there, but they pay well.
And where do people like pilgrims?
Well, they're afraid of us. Everyone does their best to survive.
Maybe. But when something needs to be transported through the hordes of infected, then suddenly they're knocking on our doors.
What are pilgrims?
All right.
Scavengers? Is that what that is?
Not just one. So what about that guy?
Well, I talked to him over the radio. He didn't tell me his name. Sounds like he's got something to hide. See that antenna on the hill? That'll help you contact the informant. He'll be listening for you at dawn on a frequency of 140.200 megahertz. Told him he'd hear from you
soon. He said what?!
What does he want in return?
Didn't say. But he didn't sound like the kind of guy who does things for free.
I don't think that kind of guy exists.
What? What about me?
You're an old fart who likes racing me, and makes me ask around about his crazy girlfriend.
Hey. She's not crazy. Jane's just maybe, well, a little hot-headed.
Mom boy got a girl?
And she's always getting herself into trouble. But if you could get a load of her...
I mean, you offering?
All right. Still too early in the evening for that sort of talk.
Eyes? I was gonna say eyes. Beautiful.
Oh. Still, oh, he meant eyes.
Huge.
Never heard anyone get so worked up about gray eyes.
Because you don't know shit about the world, let alone women.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Bro, disrespectful!
I'm telling you, I'll finally find Jane. We'll set up a house. We're gonna live there. No one's gonna drive us out. And I'll stop wondering like a moron.
I'll drink to that.
And that Waltz. What's his deal? Is he family?
No. Not at all.
Then why are you looking for him? Will you tell me sometime?
Yeah. Yeah, one day.
Well, my time's up.
So when will I see you again, huh? In another 2 years?
Maybe. Take care, man. I hope you find that Waltz guy, or whoever you're looking for. And remember, 140.200 megahertz, at dawn,
wow, the guy's waiting for you. Why does that sound like a PC monitor, bro? I'm about to finally fight somebody?
Biters.
What's up? Come on. Fight back. You know, run around and do more working. Bro. Kick him. right, she got lucky with that one hit. She got lucky.
Yeah.
I'm getting closer, though.
Oh, no.
Look at them. They sleep? Since when zombies sleep? Swing? I leveled up my parkour. Oh, you have achieved. You've acquired a new parkour skill. Pursue. Okay. High jump. I could jump high now. Okay, so let's see this.
Almost there.
I'm stuck. Oh my gosh, I was about to fall off. My man got them super jumps? There's no way.
Oh, it's already dark. It's time to hide somewhere for the night. It won't get any better than this.
Oh, it's dark? Up on the drain pipe. Keep going, keep going.
The broadcast station should be here somewhere. It's been moved. Okay, let's give it a try. This is it. The broadcast station. I gotta start the generator.
A machete? Hold on now, they're giving us elite stuff. Okay, let me check these bags. Some scrap. Some more scrap. What else? What else? What else? A raggedy chopper. I don't want that. What am I supposed to do? Turn on the power in the build. Come on, you know you got all that upper body strength.
What the?
Why are they all pulling?
What the hell is that?
What is that? What the This is... Alright, I ain't scared. Let's go. Come on. I'm low-key kind of scared. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Oh, Lord. Heal. Come on! Hit him with this! Some of this! Oh! Everybody's flying! Hey, yo, put your booty away, yo. I don't want to look at that. Blanket? Oh, I can't do it.
That was close.
Give me all that stuff. All of it. Rub me your pockets. Oh my gosh, I gotta keep pressing F for everything. Press F to pay respect. Call me no 80, bro. Come
on
now.
Quiet. Where is everyone?
Maybe they're all dead.
You're stupid.
Let's go.
Now.
Shh. It'll be all right.
Wait here.
That's a guard? Why he look like a whole doctor?
Nothing good will come of this.
Have you brought 12346?
We were supposed to take the patients back to the city.
Don't worry. They'll let us go soon. I'm here with you. You're safe with me.
I know.
What
do what I tell you?
Are these kids sick or something?
Easy. See, sis? Even if they separate us, this is how we'll always find each other.
Aidy! Not him, no!
Mia!
Aidy!
Why are he holding me like that?
Dr. Waltz, we won't make it. The military will be here any moment.
Wait. Close your eyes.
Oh, I had the fresh baldy.
Fire! Fire in the lab!
Goodness.
Aidy,
this way! Mia! Mia! Aidy! Hell, bro, not a goner. That boy got a gaming
microphone? Time to contact the guy Spike was talking about.
It looked like a sure SM7B. I was supposed to remember that. Wasn't it 140, 200 megahertz?
This is Aiden. I'm on frequency 140.200 megahertz.
Hello? Aiden?
Yes.
I know my stuff.
I was supposed to get in touch with you.
I thought you'd change your mind. Why are you looking for Waltz, Pilgrim?
To find someone else. Her name is Mia. 15 years ago, we were in a hospital together and...
I know who you're looking for, Aiden. You want to know why Waltz was doing those experiments on all of you. Why you are stronger, more durable than others.
I just want to find Mia. I've been looking for her since I left the survivors' camp. Can you help me or not?
Maybe I can. Let's meet, Pilgrim.
Where and when?
Entrance to the metro tunnel by the bay. You can get inside the tunnels through an open GRE hatch. I'll meet you there.
Okay.
I take it you're not doing this for free.
I have to leave the city, but I won't make it on my own outside. Take me to New Paris, and we're even. Along the way, I'll tell you everything I know. Over and out.
Wait. I have to at least know if she's alive.
She's alive. I'm going to the rendezvous. I'll see you later, Aiden.
Okay, hold on now. So, we're finding Mia, which I'm guessing that's his sister, right? Right? I wasn't paying attention to the story half of the time, I'm sorry. Hey. Yeah. Playing Dying Light 2. What it do? Everybody know. I don't fit no shoes. I wear a size 20. Everybody know. I thought that was a zombie, bro. What's in here? What did that word say? Ooh.
Hello? It's Aiden. Can you hear me now?
Loud and clear. That means you must be gone.
I swam across the lake.
So, you've almost reached the tunnels. There's an entrance. The only one the GRE left when they sealed off the city. I'm coming from the other side. Hurry up.
Alright, bro. Wait, I'm folding zombies.
Hurry.
No, I'm not that fat now. So who am I meeting? The informant, right? He's gonna tell me about
Mia. I'm entering the tunnels. Hey, can you hear me?
Tell it just smells musty.
Is anybody
here.
There? Oh shit. This doesn't look good. Oh my God.
Why is there so many dead bodies? Oh no.
Oh shit. Oh,
my God. No, bro, no. Where were you at when I needed the door open?
Are you alright?
Fucker bit me.
A volatile. Lots of those fuckers in the sewers. We must get into the light quickly.
Where's Mia?
Later. We have to move. Resist it. It'll pass. Just stay strong!
My boy folded and passed out.
Here you are. We've been looking for you. And what about this one?
Seems dead to me. Didn't have it on him. Let's go!
Who in the...
I don't have the key. I swear.
I hope it's a UV light. Meet the contact in mental time.
Tell us. Fuck's sake.
Really? I don't have the key. I destroyed it. I did this on my own.
To be able to get him down. Yeah.
Oh, they violating, bro. Hold on, I got you, homie. Monkey, but oh. Give me that. Where he at?
Where did you? Keep an eye on him to here. I'm gonna get the boss.
No. Don't bring Waltz. Not him.
Kate is.
It's gone.
We have to find out where Waltz is? Oh yeah, we have to fight them? They violated the informant. You need to know where Mia is, right? Get in there!
You were supposed to be dead! Where did you hide our key, boy?
I don't know what you're talking about. Let him go.
You couldn't make us let him go, punk? I'd sure like to see you do that. Bring it!
Oh! You get it. Perfect block. Okay, bet. What's up? Wait. Where's my... Come on. Nope. Come on. Come on, do it again.
You can't escape me!
Actually, no. Where my bat at?
We ain't gonna...
Where the bat at? We'll be back. Come on.
I'm gonna end you.
Come on. You know... Yeah. That boy... Oh, we... Y'all about to 2v1? Let's go. Come on.
No more!
Yeah. Dang!
Catch!
Hit you in your chest.
guts in it.
You don't got no head. I'm getting combat points for smoking people, bro. I get a vault kick? Ding.
Who was that? There's no time. In my pocket. I left you something.
What is this?
A GRE access key. The peacekeepers, they found it. We cannot
lose it. David, you all types of dirty.
You were gonna tell me what happened to my sister. Where's Mia?
You will go to Fisheye. There, ask for a girl named Lawan. Give that to her. With it and her help, you'll learn. You will learn everything. Understand? Protect it. If Waltz gets his hands on it, the whole city, everyone will die.
Waltz? Is Waltz here?
He is. Oh, they're coming. You hear that? Renegades, run!
We'll go together.
Take this.
All right, let's go.
Ooh! Fuck! There's our lost lamb! And he's not alone. We can fix that. Slaughter him!
Wait.
Gonna drink your blood.
Oh, that's not fair.
Get ready.
Oh my goodness.
You ain't too bright, are
you? Oh, they're cheating.
Get the horn. Quick.
Oh my god.
What comes next?
Why he punched? Oh my lord! He ain't gonna be in Dying Light 3. Hold on. They got me. Come on.
All you got.
Give me all this loot.
Bend over, asshole.
Come here. Yo, this guy's combat mechanics are crazy.
We have to run. Now.
All right, come on.
Let's get the fuck out.
Tahir, are you there? Do you have my key?
It's Walt. We have to run.
But I'm looking for him.
You idiot. He'll kill you if he finds you.
Dylan!
Fuck! Get to the vent!
My mate is suckable.
This way. You first.
What are you doing?
Waltz can't get the GRE key, remember?
What? Let me out!
Fisheye. The one. Go!
This boy about to get himself killed.
Damn, the traitor!
I did it.
Hey, fellas.
Let him go. Why did you betray me?
This key is not yours. You can't...
Where is it?
here. Golly!
I'm sorry.
Getting misty?
Not really. You're only dying. Before Zero Hour, my grandfather raised horses. Beautiful rare breeds. I love them dearly. One day, his most beloved horse fell off the slope and broke his leg. I thought Grandpa would help him, but he just pulled out his pistol and put it in my hand. He told me, "You're doing it for him." Then he pressed my finger on the trigger. I screamed. I wanted my grandfather to die. But years later, I realized what must be done.
Yo, how don't he see me?
You leave me no choice, my friend. Someone's here.
In the pit! Get it!
Oh, shoot. Now he sees me because I made the sound.
Legit folded homie, then heard me make the sound like I wasn't in there just watching that whole thing happen.
Damn! Oh, that hurts.
The catacombs? Like, what is this? Why he tweaking like this? Let me heal first. I can't even heal. My boy is off a perk 30, bro.
Who the fuck is this?
He doesn't have a biomarker.
A what?
Fuck. He's fucking turning!
Kill him! Quick!
No! Hang him! Let's watch the fucker die!
Yo, I just came in here! Hold on!
Wait.
Get him, damn it! Get
him! Fuck, what did I do?
Fucker!
He's a pretty
cat! You fucking stray whore lost soul!
Wouldn't it be faster to bash him over on the shovel?
That just took a turn for the worst!
Leave him the fuck alone!
My boy got ninja throwing skills?
Here comes! He's about to turn!
What's his problem?
thought it was a sneezy fit.
He's an outsider. He must be killed.
He's with me. You got that?
Didn't I tell you not to go anywhere without me, eh? Didn't I fucking tell you?
Who the fuck are you?
They'll tell you about. Shh, shh. Not now.
Oh my gosh. My boy came and saved the day.
Who the fuck is
it? Just hurry, will you?
Bring him here.
Ah, fuck! You prick! You fucking prick, though!
Oh, who's that baddie? I ain't gonna lie to you, Shorty kinda bad, like... Look at them cheeks!
He's moving. Hack on? Kill him, hack on. Kill him before I do it for you.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Relax. Breathe.
Seems he hasn't turned.
Seems? Hakon, I don't want that here.
That?
You've come back to us. Blink if you understand.
Fuck my head.
You were on the verge of turning, but UV light and inhibitors pulled you back. The bat helped too, of course. You're alive.
My boy got two baddies.
Let's
with him?
Let's keep it that way.
Guy almost kills us all and you're chatting him up?
Girls, relax. They're frightened. You almost destroyed their workshop. We need to move out. Can you walk?
I can destroy something now.
But I don't understand. Where are we going?
To a safe place.
I gotta get to the fisheye.
The fisheye. Without the biomarker, you won't get near it.
What the hell is that?
Biomarker. Monitors the disease's progression in the dark. That's your ticket into the city. Without it, stepping out of the light is sort of a lottery. You don't know when you'll turn. You need a biomarker, and I know where to find one. Come on.
Con, he's turning again.
Relax. Everything's under control. It'll be fine, hey? You're weak. Take a minute. Drink.
Seriously? What next? Maybe we should draw him a bath.
Is she got a southern accent?
Maybe next time.
Get banned, Hakon.
Oh,
my
goodness.
Why are you helping me?
Let's get to know each other and find out. You go first. Where'd you get all those?
None of your business.
You're careful. Good. You live longer. You a real pilgrim? Or'd you steal that badge?
I was a pilgrim.
An hour to dusk.
I'm serious, Hakon. He's not staying the night here.
Here. Your weapon and your radio. Not even a pilgrim could get by without that. Come on. Let's go.
It's a nice place.
Don't get comfortable. We don't need another roommate, especially one that could rob us while sleeping.
Not every pilgrim is a criminal, you know.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
You have a nice workshop here. Assembling UV lamps, huh?
Yeah. You shouldn't be here. Hakon's risking our asses.
Okay, my fault.
Can't you see the door?
Oh, man, I can't have shit!